That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsec property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. Hey, kid, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, he'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Every more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
Oh.
I think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him up permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them. And you can't even kill a goddamn fly. I paid you good money to kill that witness. And he ain't dead. And today he's gonna make a federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Don't ever return to the broadcast.